What's going on, guys? Welcome back to my video, and this is part 2 of the Mercenaries, the castle. Here we are actually receiving the double S rank. This is not really the best strategy to watch how to get the double S rank, but it's actually one that shows you there is room for error. If you follow what I do, or even do better, you will be able to get the triple S rank. As a lot of walkthroughs on YouTube, they say that you are not allowed to actually lose the streak. In my video, you will be seeing that it is actually possible to lose the streak and still end up with the double S rank. If you actually happen to enjoy these types of videos, please subscribe and also leave a like. Suggest in the comment section below what I can play next, or if you have suggestions for another game which I might actually play. Also, there's a new microphone coming in tomorrow, so I will be using that one to have better quality for you guys. Thank you very much, and have a nice one. Start!
Welcome, Ethan.
Aha!
This should be enough. Leave this to me. Securing goods is more important. Till next we meet.
Start!
Choose an ability.
Delighted to. Your coin. This is all an investment, Ethan. A good deal, if I say so myself.
Cassandra calls all this mess.
Yeah.
yes. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Choose wisely. Your life may depend on it. Till next